Thank you very much. Just ahead, an extraordinary story. Doctor, former columnist, co-workers at Charlie Hebdo were murdered by terrorists 10 months ago. We met him back then on Friday night when terrorists struck again. He was one of the first responders, just as he was at Charlie Hebdo. Tonight he shares what he saw this Friday and talks about his determination to carry on, to go on living, in spite of all that he and other friends have been through.
What are you looking at, Henry?
What do you want?
Gentlemen, the smart world comes in a smart
box. You want leftovers? Well, there aren't any. You're just going to have to eat dog food. No people food. It's all gone.
Henry, come here.
What can you see from my trailer, Dan? You don't know yet, do you?